Hi, this is Thomas from MySpaceSpace.com. What you're looking at here is an actual footage from the ROV remote operated vehicle that the Ocean X team used when they were exploring the Baltic Sea anomaly. Take a good look at those marks, those cuts in the rock that we are looking at. I'm gonna present a theory that combines the rock is just a rock theory with the man-made theory, because look to the right, top right picture. You see a rock with the same cuts in. That rock is from the Giza Pyramid area, found just near the Giza Pyramid. It's down up in the big screen here. And you can see I put a little picture on to show you the picture from the Baltic Sea anomaly. That rock is dated to be 5,500 years old. And that tells us that already back then they had cutting tools to cut in rock, carve rock, create statues, whatever they want to do. I cannot state this is what it is, but what if the Baltic Sea anomaly actually was a quarry site? Why do I think of that besides those cutting marks? Let's take a look at the next picture here. To the top right, you see the blue view scan from the anomaly taken from the same ROV that took the first video footage. You see the very well-known square frame with the round hole in. And there has been a lot of theories what it is. Some people claim it's just an illusion trick of light. Some people say it is a hole. We don't know. We don't know. We cannot state what it is. But if you look at that hole in the quarry site, in the big picture here, I'm gonna link up to a video on my site here with a man explaining how these holes were created so they could lower down a person to check the rocks for cracks inside before they start using it for whatever statues, monoliths, obelisk. Could it be that this was what the Baltic anomaly really is, an ancient site from a civilization we don't know much about? The picture here shows us the stone circle. I got a quick little theory on that. If you were working on a quarry site, you might need to have a fire, and this could be the sad leftovers of what's left of it. I cannot state this what it is. It's just a theory. This is one of the only pictures, or not only, this is one of the best pictures from the anomaly. So what are we looking at here? Are we looking at an ancient quarry site? I tend to believe it is, so I cannot prove it, but I'm gonna leave the judgment up to you. Thank you for watching. Until we see you again, take care. Bye.